Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. You want to make your own electricity? Click on the links down below. Today, we're at the Kalamazoo Air Museum. So, there's a lot of adventures that I'm going to do this year. I might even put up another YouTube channel to get out all of my adventures and keep it separate from all the green energy stuff. Today, I'm shooting Ryan PT-22 Recruit. This little two-seater plane, I find all this fascinating. I'm loving it. We've got history, we've got all kinds of stuff here. Look at this, I've never seen this before. All the little engines are sticking out, air-cooled. Wow, just pretty neat. Just a couple cables holding the wings on. Wow. That is so interesting. I'm going to read the description. Did you see they already have a passenger in the plane? He's back there chilling. I'm going to read it now. Ryan PT-22 Recruit. If we get the angle, there we go. The Ryan PT-22 Recruit came from T. Claude Ryan after he severed relations with Ryan Airlines, famous for building the Spirit of St. Louis. The recruit's predecessors were a series of civilian sport trainers that the U.S. government eyed to become primary trainers in the military. Prior to the 1939, the Air Corps relied entirely on biplanes as primary trainers, but in 1940, it ordered a small number of Ryan civilian trainers and designated them as PT-16s. They were so successful that the Air Corps then ordered large numbers of improved versions. Among the PT-22, the time production was completed in 1942. The Air Corps accepted 1,023 PT-22s in 1942. The U.S. Army Air Forces took 25 additional trainers, originally ordered for the Netherlands. The recruit was the Army Air Forces and monoplane trainer, which it used throughout World War II. The U.S. Navy also purchased the plane as the NR-1 and used it through 1944. The engine is a Skinner R-540, 160 horsepower, wingspan 30 foot. Ryan Aeronautical Company. Maximum speed, 131 miles an hour. Pretty awesome. Yep, I love all this stuff. Kalamazoo Air Museum. If you ever decide you're going to come here in Lower Michigan, you can contact me and we'll do a collab. We'll do a collaboration and we can meet right here if you want. We shoot more videos and advertise each other's channels. All right, thank you for watching and have a nice sunny day.